Hello, everyone. It's time for some G League basketball presented by 2K Sports. Moments away, it'll be the Oklahoma City Blue going up against the Austin Spurs. Now here's Higgins. Pass to Newton. Chris.
To the wing, right side.
Hollins. Patterson covering.
The 10-footer. The shot's good.
Ricky Hollins.
Here's Haynes. Now Blackman.
To the middle. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it, and he'll shoot one more at the line.
At the line for Austin.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
One shot.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
And the free throw, no good.
Outside, Chris. Pass to Higgins. Chris.
Shoots from the line.
It's rebounded by Patterson. Jeffries outside. Now here's Bonner. Right side, Haynes. Here's Blackman.
To the inside.
Stolen by Newton. Here's Higgins. Rejected by Haynes. Higgins outside. Pass to Chris.
Launches a three.
No good on that shot. The Spurs go the other way with it. Here's Bonner. Good, and the assist goes to Haynes.
Used his strength to get into the post without much fight from the D.
They need to do a better job next time and muscle up on him.
Here's Hollins. Now Chris.
The three is up. It's good. He scores. That's his first basket after missing his first two attempts. One for three.
Pass to Blackman. Jeffries. Back to Blackman.
No good there.
Good work defensively by Newton. Higgins. He's guarded by Haynes. And here's Newton. Hollins. Bennett outside.
From outside the arc. And again, it's Oklahoma City with a three.
Great communication between teammates there.
Haynes with it, and Chris picks him up defensively. Pass to Jeffries.
To the paint.
Blackman.
And the layup is good after a nice lead pass.
What an excellent assist. Led him to the perfect spot.
Now here is Chris. He's covered by Bonner. Here's Bennett.
That one a little long.
Austin trailing here. Pass to Haynes. Blackman. Newton with the rebound.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this first quarter.
Here's Bennett. Hollins. Outside. Here's Chris with the triple.
No good, and he's off to a slow start. 1 for 4 so far.
His shooting numbers slipping this quarter.
Haynes with the triple, and it's Oklahoma City with the rebound. Outside, Chris.
The wing on the left.
Pass to Bennett.
Six to shoot.
Chris with it. Now Bonner defending.
Chris, no good.
His stroke has looked very shaky this quarter. Not much is hitting the target.
Outside Haynes.
Can't tie it up as that one misses.
Outside Chris.
Inside.
Hollins, no good. Outside Haynes. Bonner outside. Patterson. He's covered by Higgins. And another miss by Austin. Oklahoma City leading.
Here's Chris. And he drops it in from the low post.
Let's take one more look at that great mobile one drive.
Well, as an offensive player, you always want to put pressure on the rim. That's what it's all about.
Now Haynes. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. And the Spurs call time here. Defense, Oklahoma City. Pass to Jeffries.
Just five on the clock. And he misses his first shot of the game.
And so here's Oklahoma City. They lead by four.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time. So we'll shoot two here.
And he's got his first free throws of the night right here.
At the line for two.
The first free throw is good.
Hits both from the stripe.
Here's Patterson. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Pass to Blackman. Jeffries. Back to Blackman.
And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
And he's having a nice quarter, scoring with confidence.
This is his second trip to the free throw line in this one.
Darryl Blackman, shooting one.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Bennett with the ball. Pass to Snow. Higgins. Here's Bennett. Down low. Collins. Patterson with the block. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Spurs trail. Now here's Haynes. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points in the game. Haynes a screen.
Elbow shot on the way. No luck on that one.
Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. Outside Chris.
Takes the three.
Jeffries grabs the miss.
It's been a poor shooting performance for him, but luckily his teammates have picked up the slack.
Bonner outside.
From downtown, bangs home the trifecta. It's a tie ball game.
Someone must have gotten their signals crossed if he winds up that open in three-point range. I'm not sure that was the plan.
Now here's Higgins. Here's Bennett,
and it's wide right, hits off the rim.
So it's the Spurs now. Here's Haynes,
converts on the jumper for an easy two.
They've been looking out of sorts here in the last few possessions.
This is when they need to be patient and find a high percentage shot.
Tries from 10. That one, good for two.
Well, it wasn't a textbook pick, but he still managed to score. Good concentration on the finish.
And the Spurs call time here. Jumper. Here's Hammonds. Lays it up and in off a nice reverse.
Well, we've seen that more than a few times. Easy bucket in the paint.
The interior defense at that end has been lifeless, to say the least.
Pass to West. Teague.
Spurs outside. Over to the left wing. Snow.
Just for a shoot.
Teague, no good. Here's Hammonds. Here's Bass.
Here's Hicks. And again, Austin with a triple.
Yeah, you might not think of him as a true ace from three-point range, but the shot was there for him.
The blue trail.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, it's been a long time without a bucket. Focus.
The offensive rebound.
And that one is hammered home.
Nice job clearing some space out under the boards and setting himself up for the putback.
And not just any old putback, but the big follow.
Emphatic 2 points.
And you can't just get cute with those second chance opportunities. Just send it down hard.
And he gets it to go.
I'll bet his percentage is pretty high from that range.
And here's Higgins. Pass to Livingston.
From past the arc.
Rebound Austin. Here's Hammonds. Patterson. He's covered by Higgins.
That's his first personal foul.
This is his first free throw attempts of the game.
For Austin, Harvey Patterson. Two shots.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops.
And the blue making a switch here.
Both good at the line.
Here the blue now.
7-point differential.
Pass to West.
There's the three.
He can't get it to go. And Austin the other way now.
Rebounding is going to be a focal point for them in this one, fellas.
Yeah, Brian, it has been so far. They've already got a nice edge on the glass.
Here's O'Neal.
So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there.
Fourth team foul.
First trip to the line for him here.
Gustavo O'Neal shooting two.
Shooting two.
No good on the free throw. And the blue making a switch here.
And the second free throw, good.
And Oklahoma City has possession.
Trailing here by 8.
Here's West.
They set a pick.
Pass to Livingston.
6 on the shot clock.
Now here's Teague.
But they recover it.
Here's West. Bass grabs the board. And it's the Spurs ball.
Here's Hicks. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good.
Here's West. Pass to Teague. Here's West.
Drains it as the shot clock ticks down.
And the Spurs with possession here.
6-point lead.
Here's O'Neal.
A rebound by Livingston. Now Towns.
Pass to West.
he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
A sturdy screen set for him that time, and he doesn't fool around. Straight to the tin for the jam.
Yeah, he's a brick wall. There was no way for his man to get around that one, was there?
And a well-built wall with that.
Yeah, no chance of getting around that. I mean, the pick was in the right spot. His feet were set. He would have had to go straight through him, and we know that's probably not going to happen. Give an assist there, not for a pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
There's a screen.
Defensive foul, Mustafa O'Neal. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
It's his first trip to the line.
Clint West, two shots.
He makes the first. Second free throw, no good. And we've reached the end of the first quarter. Spurs out in front, up by five. And we'll get things started in the second quarter when we return. The second quarter beginning in just a moment. What are your thoughts on how the Spurs are doing here, guys?
Some great defense on their part so far in this one.
They've really worked well as a unit to help on drives and rotations.
Haynes' shot is off. And Oklahoma City has possession. Pass to Teague over Bonner. And they grab their own miss. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance at another one at the stripe. And he's got his first opportunity at the line here tonight.
One shot.
Austin in the lead. Here's Hammonds. Bonner with the ball. Pass to Blackman. Here's Hammonds. Bonner for three. The second chance effort. And he takes it up and lays it in.
He was just the first one to react to that miss. A hustle play on the putback.
Now here's Higgins. He's guarded by Haynes. Fades away. Here's Newton. And Blackman with the block. Now here's Haynes. Pass to Blackman. Bonner outside. Back to Blackman. 7-foot shot. 2 points. That one goes in. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. And here's Higgins. Bennett outside to the middle. Here's Newton. Oklahoma City, no good that time either. Now here's Bonner. T covering. Pass to Blackman. Bonner. Back to Blackman. Stolen by Newton. Bennett, left side. Here's Teague. And he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
Intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Pass to Haynes. From the top of the key. And there are the Spurs with another bucket. Oklahoma City trailing here. And they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off. They got to score.
And here's Bennett. side.
No.
And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good, and he'll go to the line.
The pick play worked ideally. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
His first trip to the free throw line for him tonight. And that one misses. And here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played.
Jeffries outside.
Just five to shoot.
Here's Blackman.
Here's Patterson.
And it's Oklahoma City with the rebound.
Totally unnecessary to go the fadeaway there. Could have been an easy jumper.
Bennett outside. Over Jeffries.
And it's off the back of the rim. No good.
Here's Austin now.
Yeah, four-point game.
Pass to Haynes. Back to Jeffries.
To the inside. And fouled hard that time. And he'll get two shots at the line.
Snow picks one up.
And he'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the night.
At the line for two.
Shooting two.
That free throw, no good. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0 for 2 there. Outside, Chris. Pass to Newton.
Fires the three. The shot will not fall.
And Austin the other way now. Here's Jeffries. Here's Blackman.
Makes the bucket. He's now got 5 field goals, 5 for 8 on the game.
Decott caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance points.
They need more effort than that on the boards. That can't happen.
Absolutely.
Now here's Higgins.
Clock at 6.
Back to Snow. That falls to nice feed that time from Higgins.
That's their third straight make off an assist, and it's always good when you can score points by getting teammates involved.
Yeah, that's just great ball movement.
And it's blocked by Snow. Now Chris.
He's got 5.
Pass to Newton. Now here's Higgins. Bennett with the ball. Newton with it. Defended by Blackman.
From the line.
And it's Bennett missing. So it's the Spurs now. They lead by 4. Here's Haynes. That 9-footer is on the mark. Now the Blue with it. Some tough offensive sets, and they really want to turn it around.
They got to lock in and need a basket just to regain some momentum.
Here's Bennett with a 3. Rebound Austin.
He's having all sorts of problems with his shot.
The way he's shooting the ball right now, yeah, the words ice and cold come to mind.
Now here's Jeffries. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Blackman the screen, Haynes. Offensive rebound.
Showing some strength in the paint. Tough rebound.
Here's Higgins. Pass to Bennett. Snow defended by Blackman. And Snow gets it to go.
I really like the fact that he's getting the touches he needs here after not scoring a single point in the first quarter. You knew he wasn't going to stay scoreless forever.
And the Spurs call time here.
Substitution for Austin, Javon Bass.
Substitution for Oklahoma City.
Pass to Jeffries. Outside Haynes. Here's Blackman. Here's Bass. Bonner right side. High post Haynes. Shot clock at six. Here's Jeffries. The Spurs again can't hit it. The blue trail. And here's Higgins. Pass to West.
The basket is good. That's his sixth attempt and his third make.
He ran his man right to the screen to open up the lane to the hoop.
Here's Bass. Blackman the screen.
Takes the 13-footer, and he drops that one in.
I mean, it's pretty simple at this point. They cannot afford to give him that kind of look.
Well, it came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you have to fight over the top of it.
And you need some help as well.
Now here is Chris.
5 points in the game.
Pass to West.
That's in, and that's his fourth basket of the night. He's taken seven shots, a solid 57%.
Now Jeffries.
The three.
Here's Blackman.
Makes that one his sixth of the night, shooting a very healthy 6-for-9.
He's played an important role in their offense today. Without him, they might not be in front.
Pass to Chris. Bonner grabs the miss. Austin leading. Haynes. Back to Bonner. Outside Haynes.
Let's the three fly.
A rebound by Livingston. Pass to West. Chris with it. Snow a screen.
The high post shot. Count that bucket.
2 points. You should thank the team for those 2 points. Nobody paid any attention to him.
Haynes with it. He's got six. Outside Blackman. Now here's Jeffries. He's off on that one.
He's missed every single shot, you know, he's attempted today. But somehow, they're still winning.
Stolen by Blackman. Here's Haynes. Rebound by the blue. Here's West. He's got nine.
Foul, Oliver Bowen. That's his second personal foul. Third team foul.
He shot two free throws in the game. Made one, missed one.
Taking two shots.
First one falls. So he picks up just one from the line that time.
Here's Bass. To the paint.
To Blackman. Out to the left wing. Here's O'Neal. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there.
Well, you allow a guy to get right to the rim like that, that's really your only option.
Yeah, free throws are always better than a layup. I would agree with that.
And this is his second trip to the free throw line.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good. Both shots good from the stripe. Now here's Towns.
Two minutes
Hollins.
Remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
It's good. Two and the points, assist that time from Towns.
And that assist got a little nod from his teammate after the basket.
Here's Bass. There's a screen. Free throw line jumper. Rebounded by Hollins. They could retake the lead after trailing for a while.
It's such nice work to hang around and put themselves in this position.
Now here's Teague. He's got five. Pass to Towns. Clock at six. Here's Livingston. Soft touch off the glass.
Michael Livingston.
Austin trailing here. Here's Bass. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
First personal foul. Third team foul.
He's getting his first free throw attempts of the night now.
Javon Bass shooting two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for him. And so he makes them both from the line. Oklahoma City trailing here. And here's Teague. He's got five. Here's West. And the three off target. Here's O'Neal. Pass to Bass. Shoots over T. That one wide left.
Would have been lucky to knock that shot down.
Yeah, his coach has a look on his face like, are you kidding me? It's not a good feeling.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Here's West. Misses from close range.
There wasn't a ton of congestion in the lane. He could have done better for sure.
Here's Bass.
From deep three-point range, he got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half.
It's the Spurs up by one.
Stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter going.
And now, the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. And without question, Blackman showing you what he's got today.
Well, he's been terrific. This is just what they need from him.
And a double-double in just one half of basketball? You can't ask for anything more as a coach, teammate, or fan.
Or broadcaster.
Now here's Bennett. Pass to Chris.
Tries from 10.
Rebound Austin. Outside Haynes.
Teardrop shot. And it's good on the layin.
He knew he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
Now Bennett. Higgins outside. Pass to Chris. Shoots the three. That falls.
Nice feed
that time from Higgins.
And that ties it up.
Pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Jeffries for three.
But they'll get another chance.
Blackman misses.
It just hasn't been an ideal start to the second half. They've missed three of their first four.
Right wing. Higgins outside.
Count it.
2 points, Bruce Higgins.
And we're about 1.5 minutes here into the second half.
Haynes down low. He's covered by Higgins. Haynes with it.
He's got eight. Tries it from nine. Count it.
Major height disadvantage there. But he's still got it up and over his man.
Don't worry about that fella, no matter what the matchup is. He's not easy to intimidate.
Boy, he's a bulldog.
Higgins can't get that one to go.
He can be hesitant near the rim. We saw it there. If the defense offers just a little bit of resistance, he doesn't take it up strong enough.
Once one.
Offensive board. Outside for Bonner.
Let's it go from deep. Doesn't get it to drop for him.
Bennett outside. Newton.
The lead pass was put in just the right spot to produce the layup.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and he'll have that ball there waiting for him.
Pass to Blackman. Jeffries. Back to Blackman.
Slides right through for his seventh basket, 11 tries.
You know, he's made the most of his chances, hasn't he? He needs to keep on working for those good looks.
Bennett outside.
Knocked away. To the inside. And it's slammed in by Blackman.
Sharp steal and the run out. It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Been waiting for one of these teams to pull away. Maybe that will be a springboard for
maybe
them.
It'll inspire them.
I think it could inspire them. I mean, a dunk like that coming off great defensive play has to build them some momentum.
Now here's Bennett.
Shot clock at five.
Outside Chris.
Here's Newton. And it's Newton with the jam.
What a gutty play. Muscles his way to the rebound and pounds home the putback.
The battle on the boards could go a long way towards deciding this game.
And whoever wins that battle usually wins the game.
Yeah, and if that play is any indication, that's a battle they're willing to put every ounce of their energy into winning.
Haynes. And it's Oklahoma City with the rebound. Bennett outside. Pass to Higgins. Back to Bennett. The left wing. Here's Hollins. That's in there. Bennett with the assist. The Spurs trail. Now here's Haynes.
10 points for him.
Here's Jeffries. Newton with the rebound. And Oklahoma City has possession. It's Chris on the wing.
10 points for him.
That's a missed opportunity right there.
He'll be the first to tell you that's one he should have buried.
And we'll be the second to tell you that's one he should have buried.
Now here's Patterson. Bonner for three. That one is off. Here's Chris. Lays it up and banks it in.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball not only inside, but convert those opportunities.
No doubt what their offensive philosophy is today. Pound that ball inside.
I love it.
Here's Haynes. Jeffries outside. Haynes a screen.
Beyond the arc.
Jeffries misses.
He's been an absolute non-factor this game. Just a horrible performance from him. There's no other way to say it.
Bennett outside. Offensive rebound, Blue. And that one's good.
Newton. He is tireless, guys. He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder.
And the Spurs call time here.
For Austin, Javon Bax, Theo Hicks, Todd Hammonds, Mustafa O'Neal.
Coming onto the floor for the Blue.
Guarded now by Snow. Here's O'Neal.
6 on the shot clock. Spins.
Here's Patterson.
That one's off. Still out of sync.
Oklahoma City in the lead. Here's Towns. Pass to Teague.
Pulls up.
It's rebounded by Patterson. Here's O'Neal. He's covered by Higgins. And here's Patterson.
The fader.
Newton with the rebound. Here's Teague.
5 points in the game.
And that one's good. Newton.
Henry Newton.
Crafty pass work. Getting it down low for the easy deuce.
Each trip down becoming more important.
Yeah, they need to string together some successful offensive possessions and play tough deep.
Here's O'Neal. He has five.
It's good.
He is so good at recognizing the openings and getting the ball to the rim.
Pass to Newton. Now here's Teague. And here's Higgins. Right side, Newton.
That's good. Basket number five on a 5-for-8 shooting night.
Well, it's really a tale of two halves. A slow start, but this quarter he is really taking over.
Here's Bass.
Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Now, that's a nice drive there. He beat the lone defender and was wide open under the bucket.
Outside, Newton.
He can't get that one to fall.
And Austin the other way now. Here's Bass. Newton covering. Pass to Hicks.
There's the triple.
And it's Oklahoma City with the rebound. Now Towns. Now Newton. With it. Higgins outside. Inside. And stolen by Patterson. It's a 6-point game. Down low. Here's Bass. And he stuffs it in. What a pass to set him up.
That's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam on the other end.
It really was a case of great defense triggering some instant offense.
He's causing some havoc out there.
Woohoo!
Now here's Newton.
10 points for him. Got a piece of it.
Here's Bass.
Hicks. Good.
They're beginning to fall apart defensively, especially on the interior.
Yeah, they're crumbling like a cookie right now, and that's four straight field goals they've allowed from within touching distance of the rim.
Here's Teague.
5 points in the game.
Austin foul, Todd Hammonds. That's his.
Oklahoma City calls timeout.
He is just rightfully disappointed with their play over the course of the run. They've given up.
Yeah, they haven't looked good at all here lately. Something has to change for them. Let's see what he has up his sleeve.
out to the wing. Towns with it. Just his first attempt. The shot misses. Here's O'Neal. Teague covering. Pass to O'Neal. To the middle. And stolen by Snow. Now here's Towns. He's closely guarded. Now Snow. Towns. Five on the clock. There's a screen. Looking to end the drought. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot, and it'll go to the line. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Larry Towns, shooting two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
He knocks down the first one. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. Austin trailing here. Pass to Bass.
From the arc.
And Snow pulls it down.
Yeah, on an open look like that, he's usually very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Surprising miss. I mean, he's almost always deadly when he's that open, even from way downtown. Check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates on the same page.
Here's O'Neal. Teague covering. Patterson. And it's blocked by Snow.
He just hasn't looked right. Something's off with his mechanics, it seems to me. The coaching staff has got to get a look at him.
Pass to Teague.
The three ball.
Doesn't go for him. The Spurs go the other way with it. Here's Hicks. He's got five. Here's Hammonds. O'Neal. Patterson with a screen. Drops in the layup for two.
Wow. I mean, come on. That's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, it's just nowhere to be found.
They have to start committing more bodies down low.
Here's West. Shoots it. And he nails the jumper. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Blue out in front, up six. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling here on 2K Sports. And now let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
This was an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. It put it on a platter for him.
Yeah, he served him up some tasty room service right there, guys. Sweet dime.
We've got a great game on our hands as we welcome you back. Fourth quarter action getting started. Bennett outside. West. He's guarded by Haynes. Pass to Chris. And the call will be against Bonner.
That's his third
foul so far. Here's Chris. He's covered by Bonner. Here's Bennett outside.
Not his best game, but they're getting it done collectively.
Shooting for the Blue, Jim Snow at the line for two.
shooting two.
First free throw is good. And that one goes in, two from the line that time.
They should keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half, it's been nothing but success for them there.
Taking full advantage from this charity strike. They've yet to miss here in the second half.
Here's Bonner. Bennett pulls it in. Oklahoma City leading. Pass to West. Now here is Chris. Six to shoot. Here's West. Over Haynes. And it's West missing. Outside Haynes. Here's Hammonds. Good. And the assist goes to Haynes.
He plays the pass right in front of him and let him just run right into it.
Here's West. He's guarded by Haynes. Bennett outside. Snow. And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And Austin gets called for the foul.
Jim Snow taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first free throw is good. That one is no good. So it's the Spurs now. With the triple, sinks three the points. Triple.
It took him a long time to get that first three-pointer. Can he get it going?
Here's West. Bennett outside. They set the pick. Pass to Holland. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. And it's going to be on Blackman.
Shooting for the blue, Ricky Hollins. Two shots.
Shooting two.
And that one misses. And the blue making a change here. He hits the second from the line.
He did the important part at the line there. Made this a two-possession game.
The Spurs trail. Pass to Blackman. And it's Bonner finishing it off.
That's how it's done. Find that hole in the D and then go hard to the rack.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
It was. A tight game like this one, you would think that they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end, but they didn't.
Now here's Bennett. Shot from 12. Yeah, count it.
Harry Bennett.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Pass to Blackman. Bonner.
What a terrific move that was.
Of their last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is smash mouth basketball, guys.
Yeah, they're really imposing their will offensively and getting exactly the kind of looks they want. Boy, I'd settle for having as many points in the game as he has rebounds.
Right now, we're really witnessing something special.
Back to Haynes.
The floater, and he lays it up and in.
Those defenders look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're just getting pushed around on the low block. Maybe coach has got to make a substitution or something to energize his team.
Well, they better rally soon. They've given up three straight buckets in the paint.
Pass to Chris. Yes, and a nice assist from Newton.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now.
Jeffries misses.
Some of the shots he's taken have been head scratchers. He's out there playing like it's a game of horse.
Here's Bennett with a three.
He can't get that one.
And Austin the other way now.
Now here's Haynes.
Here's the three. Buries it from three-point range.
That's his second triple of the half. None for him going into the break.
And here's Higgins. Pass to Hollins. Excellent D there from Blackman.
And these guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assists.
When everybody's involved offensively, it's in a way helping you defensively too.
And he makes his ninth shot of the game. He's only missed four.
There's a pattern taking shape. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Yeah, four of the last five baskets have been of exactly that variety.
Now here's Bennett.
Over to the wing.
Here's Hollins. Defended by Blackman.
And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for the three-point play. Going to the line for one.
And the Spurs making a change.
Shooting one.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
And the free throw, no good.
And it's the Spurs ball.
To the paint. Make it 5 for 10 for him with that bucket.
Here's Higgins. Pass to Bennett. Over Jeffries. Again, the miss by the Blue. Austin leading. Outside Haynes. Bonner. He's covered by Chris. Blackman the screen.
Here's Bonner.
They get the rebound. Blackman with the bucket.
They'll take as many of those high percentage shots as they can make.
And here the Blue now. Bennett outside, pass to Higgins. Bennett.
The tray, cans it from downtown.
This guy will get you if you leave enough room outside.
Now Haynes. Blackman.
Down low.
The kick out to Jeffries. And the Spurs get it back. Patterson, no good. Outside Chris. Pass to Higgins.
For three.
Rebound Austin. Outside Haynes.
And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a three-point play here.
they continue to get it inside. The defense struggling to just contain them.
And look, when you make five in a row from in tight like they have, it also just takes pressure off of your perimeter guys.
Great point.
So here's Oklahoma City. They trail by three. Pass to Newton. Collins. Chris with it. Fires from deep. That shot, no good.
This game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding is one thing that's gone in their favor.
Yeah, effort and determination on the glass, they really can compensate for a lot of deficiencies.
Back to Blackman. Basket is good. The assist by Bond.
It's hard to count how many of their possessions have ended just like that, with one of his shots going down.
And that's the reason this game is coming down to the wire, Tim. His touch from the field has just been fantastic.
He's been everything for them tonight.
Now here's Chris. No one covering.
They're giving him just a little too much space out there. It's his third three-pointer since halftime.
Pass to Blackman. Jeffries. Back to Blackman. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws.
That's his third personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for Austin, Daryl Blackman. At the line for two.
And the first one at the line is good. And good on the second, so he makes both. Time called here. The Blue decide to talk it over.
He's certainly been looking for a shot so far, but it hasn't been falling. Frankly, I think he should look to pass more and get others involved.
Oklahoma City trailing here. Higgins with it. Bennett outside. Inside. Chris. That falls. Great assist by Bennett.
You know, some big shots for him here in the fourth. He's been locked in offensively.
Here's Haynes. It doesn't go for him. Good defense there from Higgins. Bennett, pass to Snow
to take the lead.
And Blackman pulls it down. Here's Austin now.
Two-point game.
Blackman the screen. Now Patterson. He's guarded now by Snow. And it's blocked by Snow.
And he's able to get it back.
Here's Bonner. And now the Blue fast break. Here's Chris.
That misses. Had a chance to tie it there.
So it's the Spurs now. Bonner outside. The Spurs again can't hit it.
Good on the shot.
I think they should send more bodies to the boards at the offensive end. They had a good thing going there in the first half.
Time called here. The Blue decide to talk it over. And without question, Blackman showing you what he's got today.
He just keeps drilling the big shots. They need to design a way to get the ball out of his hands, either with a double team, a triple team, something. Haynes a screen. Here's Bass.
They get it back.
Good work defensively by Newton. Bennett outside. Over Bonner. Bennett can't hit. Austin leading. Outside Haynes. Shoots over Higgins. Haynes shot is off. Here's Higgins. Pass to Snow. Charity strike shot. And that one goes long. Outside Haynes. On the wing, Bonner. And it's Bonner. It off.
Solid work on the back end of that play.
Yeah, finished hard with two hands on the stuff.
Great job by his teammates.
Yeah, nothing extravagant about it, but there didn't have to be.
Now here is Chris.
Yes! And now they trail by just four.
And the Spurs call time here.
Dance squad. squad.
One more round of applause for your performers.
Bonner. He's covered by Chris. Now here's Bonner.
High arcing shot.
Outside Chris. Pass to Higgins. Snow. Patterson covering.
And had another three-pointer in their second half total.
They came out of the break dropping bombs and are just not letting up.
You love to see that.
This is a huge possession.
You have to execute, be calm under pressure right here.
And now they decide to foul intentionally. Austin calls timeout. Spurs with possession here.
Joseph.
They lead by one.
That's his second personal foul. Fourth team foul.
Shooting for your Spurs, Oliver Bonner. Two shots.
Drops the first one, and that will put them up two. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a three-point game.
Absolutely massive free throws. That'll force them into a three-point attempt here.
Time called here. The Blue decide to talk it over. Bennett.
Not a lot of room. Foul called that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw.
Teams in the penalty. Shooting for the blue. Barry Bennett taking two shots.
Of two, no good. Heartbreaker. And he's able to hit the second one. And that brings them within two here. And they need to stop the clock, so there's the foul.
A smart foul there to try to extend the game.
Yeah, this isn't over, but the clock's as much of a problem for them as the score is right now.
They need some missed free throws.
He gets the first, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so he drops them both, and it's a four-point ball game.
And that makes it a two-possession game. Those could turn out to be vital free throws.
Outside Newton.
Let's go with a three.
No good.
And so it's Austin. Great bye with the win.
And that's going to do it for us tonight. Blake Tuga here, along with Brian Danifatemi and Tim Swartz, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you all next time.